One of the important challenges of value-based insurance design is that the typical policymaker, those who pay for healthcare, are focusing more on how much they're spending as opposed to how well we're spending. And what value-based insurance design wants to change the conversation from how much to how well. So one of the ways that we're able to create headroom to allow public and private payers to spend more on high value but expensive therapies is to also focus on the $1 trillion that we're spending in America on services that are not making Americans any healthier. So the more we could get rid of population vitamin D testing, high cost imaging in patients with musculoskeletal back pain before 6 weeks after the injury, there's several $1 billion in that area that if we would identify those services, not cover them, and more importantly, not pay providers for doing them, we would hope that that would free up some additional resources for us to not only use more of the underused services that are not available to our patients, but also to allow innovation for the Star Wars science of the future.